गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सर रवीना कल्याण, फैकल्टी ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपी डिपार्टमेंट. वेलकम टू आर यूट्यूब चैनल आर पी आई टी अकेडमिक्स. इफ़ यू लाइक द कंटेंट ऑफ दिस चैनल, इज डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर द कंटेंट. सो इन दिस प्रेजेंटेशन विल टॉक अबाउट द लेज़र थेरेपी. तो फर्स्ट इज वट इज़ लेज़र. एंड द लेज़र इज़ एन एक्रोनियम फॉर लाइट एम्पलीफिकेशन बाय द स्टिमुलेटेड एमिशन ऑफ रेडिएशन. एंड लाइट एनर्जी इज़ अ फॉर्म ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक रेडिएशन ऑफ अ वेवलेंथ दैट कैन बी सीन बाय द ह्यूमन आई. एंड लाइट कंसिस्ट ऑफ फोटोन्स विच आर प्रोड्यूस्ड व्हेन एन ऑब्जेक्ट्स एटम हीट अप. लाइट ट्रेवल्स इन वेव्स एंड इज द ओनली फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी विजिबल टू द ह्यूमन आई. एंड फोटोन्स आर मासलेस बंडल्स ऑफ कंसनट्रेटेड इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक एनर्जी. एंड इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव्स आर फॉर्म्ड when an electric field couples with the magnetic field. Magnetic and electric fields of an electromagnetic waves are perpendicular to each other and to the direction of the wave. And electromagnetic waves are not like sound waves because they do not need molecules to travel. This means that electromagnetic waves can travel through air, solid object and even space. Next is electromagnetic spectrum. Electromagnetic spectrum is the entire distribution of electromagnetic radiation according to the frequency or wavelength. The entire electromagnetic spectrum from the lowest to the highest frequency or longest to shortest wavelength includes all radio waves, that is commercial radios and television, microwave and radar radio waves. Also infrared radiations, visible light, ultraviolet radiations, X-rays and gamma rays. The visible part of the electromagnetic spectrum consists of the colors that we see in a rainbow, and each of these colors actually corresponds to a different wavelength of light. There are various types of electromagnetic radiation according to their wavelength. It includes radio waves, microwaves, infrared rays, visible light, ultraviolet rays, X-rays and gamma rays. This figure shows the atom, that is inside an atom. It includes electron, nucleus and orbit, and different electron orbit represent different energy levels. Next is when an electron jumps from one orbit to higher orbit, at that time applying energy to an electron causes it to jump to an higher orbit. And when electron comes from higher orbit to lower orbit, it releases a particle called photon, and light is made up of photons. And light moves in waves that are similar to ripples in water. That is, light is an example of electromagnetic radiation and it does not require a medium to pass. Thank you.